we here in Central Ohio value clean water and clean air. We take it for granted sometimes. So I'm very proud that our Developmental Disabilities Board has pushed again to that cutting edge using propane, which is much better in terms of greenhouse gas impact than other fuels. At the end of the day, we have to look out for taxpayer dollars, but also the clients that we serve. And that's what Developmental Disabilities is all about.
One of the most important services that we provide is transportation, actually. I would say the great, great majority, 90%+ of the people that we serve, need support in terms of their transportation. So it's a critical and a very important service for us to provide. And in many cases, a lot of the people that we might serve have health challenges, in some cases breathing challenges, those kinds of things. So we pride ourselves in looking to provide as much as possible clean fuels and clean support, clean air types of programs to support the students and the adults that we serve. A couple years ago, we, based on some research, felt it was important to try propane. And so we bought one bus, actually got some support from Clean Fuels Ohio in the purchase of that particular bus, and just to try to see how it actually worked.
So we thought, wow, this is too good to be true, right? And oh, by the way, propane's about, you know, half the cost or even less than half the cost of diesel fuel. And so it's like, that just sounds too good. Well, then our friends over at the airport had already changed some of their shuttle buses to propane, and they'd put a propane fueling site right within a mile or so of our complex. 10+ years ago, I remember a meeting we had in the county commissioner's office, and Clean Fuels Ohio was involved in that meeting. And the county commissioners were very concerned about economic development and cleaning up the air in the community. And they wanted to know what county fleets could do to make this a cleaner environment.
Well, my opinion, I don't know if it's just in my head, but it feels like it rides smoother on the freeways and then the diesel bus, and it's just quieter. Yeah, I like the performance on it. It has like a faster takeoff than the other ones, the diesel.
Me being a diesel guy, I was a little concerned when they came in, but as a standpoint from a garage perspective, it's been awesome. They are a lot easier to maintain, maintenance, cleaner. The issues with, you know, that we have cold starts in the morning and everything, the buses, we have none. The bus has been very dependable, heats up for us, runs every day. You don't have to worry about fuel freezing up or anything like that. Propane bus just comes out and does what we need it to do.
I think probably for the last 10 or so years, we have worked closely with folks from Clean Fuels Ohio, and that has been really helpful, sort of helping us to guide our decisions as we've worked through some of these issues.